Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jam0510, with another pickup review. This one's going to be for the KD7 Good Apples, which I actually released on Saturday, October 4th, 2014. And I should pick these up from Nike.com. So let's get to it. Let me actually take it out of here. Let's start off with the box. And I think this box is a very nicely done box. You know, with the design on it, you have the KD right there, you got the Thunderbolt, and then you have the 3-5, you know, with the 7 in the middle, and then there you have the tag right there, size 10, you know, KD7, colorway is black action, red, medium, mint, and suggested retail is $150, and I, as I mentioned on my unboxing, I did get this from Nike.com. And if you can actually get, you know, some type of discount on these rising prices of shoes nowadays, you know, it does help. And as you can see, I did pay $127.50 for a retail pair that was $150. So I'll get to it. Just do a quick spin of the actual shoe itself. And this shoe is actually based on how Kevin Durant, you know, approaches shooting baskets as picking apples in an orchard. You know, you keep the good ones and then you get rid of the bad ones. And let's start off with the bottom right here. You got this mint bottom right here. You do have your KD logo right there, if you can see it. Then you have Big Chucky, and then you have the State of Maryland right here, if you can see it. And then you have, you know, this mainly black upper. You know, you have a hyperposite material on the back. And then you have this breathable mesh in the front. Then you do have flywire as well. You have the Nike swoosh right here in the front. And then you also have it here in the back. And then this is actually, I guess, textured. This Nike swoosh, you can feel it. And you have the shoelaces. And this shoe does not glow in the dark. So just to let you know, for people that, you know, haven't picked these up yet, they do not glow in the dark. And then you have the Nike Zoom Air unit in the back. Then you have the strap. You have the 3-5 again with the 7 in the middle. And then in the strap inside, there are names in here. Wanda, Barbara, Wayne, and Tony. Wanda is his mother, Barbara is his grandmother, Wayne is his father, Tony is his brother, right there. And you have the KD logo again on the tongue. And inside you do have his signature in the insole. Then you have the mint sock liner. Very nice. And then you have this other shoe right here. Yeah, this is my very first KD7 that I picked up. There it is. If you have any questions, just hit me up, leave me a comment, or inbox me. You can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I'll have both links in the description. Alright, YouTube, appreciate your support. Peace out.